Getting back with some more video games. Today I'm going to be streaming something different, which is a game, indie game called Unpacking, made by some Aussie devs. Meaning to play, it's heavily story based, but there's no dialogue. So this was a year after I was born. Just realized I can't see chat. There we go. Is that Dracula? Recognize it by also normally, but seeing as I can't see what they're about, then and who made them, I guess that's gonna have to sell more. Thank you. Oh, there's a bathroom. God, there's more boxes. CD player? I mean CD... is that? Another anatomy books for art. I don't know. Where would you put them? Poster. God, tester. It's enough to flop the thing. Okay, so put the toilet roll on the right way at least. Okay. Crush. Can't tell. That shampoo. First aid kit. Another bra. Oh god. Ah, there we go. More tampons. Oh no, they're pads. So bin for the leftovers. It's a fry pan that should be in the kitchen. Okay, so that's the bathroom box done. Okay. Sugar. There's a cookie jar. Plates. Only two plates? Paper. So it's a tea towel. Well, normally there's something to hang it off. But for now, I'll pop it in there. Spoons. Tea towels. The toilet cleaner or detergent, bug spray. There's a sandwich press, chopping board, a pot, and I'll stick the cookies in the place that's hard to get. Oh, goddammit. Probably not put it there. So that's not the one you use very often. So garbage bags. Yep. And sponges. Oh, actually. Spatula. Plates. I was gonna say, two plates is not enough. Glasses. A kniff. Spoon. Can opener. Another sponge. Kettle, that's exactly what I was waiting for. Oh! Didn't realize I didn't have, I was missing a boot. Okay. I think that's the left foot. So that's there, that's there. Keep going the wrong way. I'm not sure what that is. Is it a peeler? Oh wait, fucking up there. I can go down here. Oh god, this kitchen is way too small. Paper towel. Seducer. Okay. Something red in here? No, there's not. Not a diary. I guess that'll do. Okay, they graduated. Uni. Well, it's definitely an Aussie game. It's a bit college. Actually, uni means Europe as well. Interesting. Got a cosplay going. It's like a dinosaur. Some bugs. A little terrarium. It's probably got a pet or two in it. It looks like they're moving in with someone. Oh shit, maybe they're Kiwi. Or maybe the roommate's Kiwi. kind of fits the D&D scene. Oh, actually. You're a blanket. Does it fit here? Doesn't really fit anywhere else either. That's good. That'll go there. Should go. Oil. Kniff. What the hell is that? That's the refrigerant thing. Is that a water bottle? I think it's this. Let's put it there for now. Yeah, paint can go there. It's a towel. Sandwich press. I'm surprised that this roommate hasn't already got one. It's a darn shame. Rock spray. Actually, can I go in there? No. I should probably go in here now. Oh, there's cloths up there. It's not really safe putting the knife up there. So when you reach for it, you don't want to cut yourself. Toothbrush. Tooth pistol. So shave a razor. Okay, there we go. It's the jaw. Now clippers. Hairbrush. Toiletry bag. Some medication of some sort. I couldn't tell ya. could be the pill. Oops. Yeah, that kind of thing goes in there. There's no side table, so that'll have to do. I mean, I assumed it was anxiety meds personally, but. Whoa, there's a huge bottle. Oh, it's a makeup bag. Oh yeah, that definitely doesn't go in the shower. What was I thinking? Done the kitchen, done the bathroom, done the living room. Okay, assuming that is a flat screen computer. Huh? Alarm clock is gonna have to go there. Forces them to get up out of bed as well. Tablet, mouse pad, mouse, keyboard. Sucks. Assume sucks. In case, just to leave extra room. That was a shoe. Looks like a dress shoe. Alright, now the loofahs. There's a really nice pants. A slack sign. Yeah, oh, that's a work shirt. And that might be a work hat. Uniforms all together. Climbing shoes. Climbing shoes. Okay, so down here. So climbing chalk. It's a lot of chalk. And the bra. More socks. Just gonna go back in here. crap. Okay. Something's gonna cross hanger. I'll just do that one. It's a nice shirt. Oh, you're kidding me. You know what? Screw the uniform. Yoga mat. PJs. In a bathroom, I believe. I suppose there's not really anyone here. Oh, actually, there's that bin there, so maybe it's not really needed. I suppose that could go there. A little white. There's the PC. Oh god, that's what that's for. Okay. Oh, it's got good ventilation. Okay, one of these has to come down. Socks. Definitely D&D related. That's fine. Okay, there's a miniature. Looks like they're a bard. Let's gotta go to the bedroom. God, they're gonna kill me now. Water bottle does not belong in here, apparently. That'll do. Okay, just had to reposition. I got a bigger place. I'm moving in with a partner. Okay. Okay. Stand for it. Okay, socks. That one's already got stuff in it. Oh god. Okay. Underwear. Are they both underwear? God, this dude is not looking for a, is not organized for a partner at all. Oh, wait, hold on. Those are games. Books. Chicken. A scorpion? Oh, it's a beetle. Little chicken. I'm just putting those guys there because I don't know what to do with them. Oh god, there's a hatchling as well. Oh, that's dandy. I can chuck that on top. Oh god, this is a problem I'm gonna have. We're gonna have too many books. Okay, so that's still more music. I mean, I have that problem now if you look at behind me. Oh. It's gonna be difficult. Okay. God, I didn't even realize those two were still there. Okay. I'm gonna sit in there. The rest of the coffee table. Coffee table books. Okay. God damn it. Another book. God, I'm really gonna have major problems when I'm not single anymore. PJs, socks. Socks. Oh, no, don't mix the socks. That's how you end up with stressed stuff. Okay, so the Game Boy. Oh god, her crafting stuff. Ugh. I forgot about the crafting. The work uniform. These bloody pants are in the way. Starting to organize their drawers now. Oh, the lights can go on that. Oh, what the hell? Where's that where to put the diploma? I mean, kind of what I do and just hide it away. It's not that important. the actual certificate itself. Although, to be fair, I don't have a physical diploma. A physical certificate for my degree. That's not the biggest deal. There you go, Matt. It's his bags. Does he not have like any sort of luggage? I'm assuming that's the everyday bag. Damn, I was gonna put shoes there. Okay, looking at these slippers. I'll just leave these out. Screw up. Personally, I'd be like, just deal with it, mate. Okay. I can go there. I can go there. Oh, clippers. Razor. Moisturizer. Toilet spray. Jesus, mate, even I've got toilet spray. Assuming that's body wash, hair straightener. The hell's that doing in here? Candle. can all benefit from that. Oh, I can't see under the sink. Excessively fancy. Oh, that was the measuring cups. Spices. Really supposed to go here. What's in here? Try this more coffee stuff. Sugar, olive oil. Can go there. Paper towel. Kinda wish I could go in there. It's a garlic press. Pinboard. We got a pinboard still. We do have fridge magnets. Okay, tea towel. There's a laptop. This goes at the top for the shopping. Kniff.
The hell is that? Scales battery operated, so that can go over there. Maybe that wasn't such a bad idea. Depending how tall they are. I've got a crap rice cooker. I mean, it's not crap rice cooker. I mean, crap, I've got a rice cooker now. Oh, and a pot. Strainer. Water bottle. Okay, cool. Rice cooker can go in there. Pot can go on the stove. Actually, no, the pan. Can go there, cool. Bathroom. Nice. Just got a red loofah. Oh, that fake crap. Toaster. Okay. My first day kit not going to the kitchen.
That'll do. Okay, so little buddies can't. Probably gonna set fall off every night.
12.
Oh, moving him back home. This shit didn't go well. They look like D&D books. That looks like the player's handguide, that looks like the Dungeon Master's guide. That's the sewing kit. Oh, it's brown now. Jesus, I didn't realize you still had those in 2011. She's got another one. I'm really out these chickens. Put that down here because you don't always need it. Okay, I can go there. Oh, god damn it. I just realized they got cute little, they got little butts. Thank you.
games. For the DS, I'm assuming. Okay. Time for the buff.
I've no idea what that is.
Almost looks like kitty litter. First aid kit. Okay, pads and tampons. Body wash. Shower. So shampoo and conditioner. Guessing it's some sort of balm. Pills. I completely stumped. Okay, brush. Moisturizer. Deodorant. Toothbrush cup. Toothbrush and toothpaste. Perfume. Makeup bag. There's papery up there as well. Something's not right. Okay, apparently I can't put that there. Apparently those books can't get there either. Apparently that's in the wrong spot. Oh, that's the X. Where's the trash bin? How do I toss that? Sweetheart. Okay. Right. They're on their own now. Study. It's not feeling like my apartment. Painted them in.
things. There's a new thing. Games. More souvenirs. More music. I assume that's music. Oh no. Some computer related, maybe. New one. Brick? Oh, it's an Nintendo Wii. It's a Wii, mate. Bag or speaker? More D&D. I think. Yes, D&D. Cause I was a little bit worried for a second there. It was like, crap, I'm gonna run out of room, aren't I? Okay, DS is gonna go in the bedroom. Ah, good. You gladly stand, finally. More music. Music. Another game. Photo album. Oh, that's not good. Why do they have a cane? Oh, there's a new chicken. Thank you.
to change that sooner or later, but for now, I'm not gonna put these somewhere. Oh wait, that makes sense. It's a basket for that. I could go right by the door. Duh. I thought maybe it was a what do you call it? Not rubbish. A dirty clothes basket. That's it. Still the same old mug. It's probably gonna stay out there actually. The hell is that? Like a ball of yarn. How I feel about the scales. Gotta figure out what the hell that is. Oh, can't go flush because of the... What the hell is the ball of rags looking sting? Assuming that's a tackle box. actually. Shit. Pajamas. Okay. Study. Be back in 2 seconds. I've got to do... I'll check my dryer and then also turn off my dishwasher. Give me a sec. Jesus, that's a blast from the past. They're an animator. Right. So they're starting to put stuff together. Random electrical shit. Yeah. Go there. Okay, we want that to be in the center of the house.
is a study, essentially.
Guess I want it to be higher up.
Looks like a damn big book, but it might just be a sketchbook. Gosh, there's so much stuff on our desk now. And it's weird they work, so. It's not that surprising. Is that like a stress toy? Blanket. Okay. Slow cooker. Go there for now, at least. Oh wait, that's spoons. Mixing cup. Mixing bowl. It's coffee. Looks like she's picked up some coffee habits from the boyfriend. The ex-boyfriend, I should say. Teaspoons. Looks like a dishwashing scrubber. That's a coaster or two. Soy sauce. And mine says it's supposed to go in the fridge, but maybe not. Okay, cling wrap. Wrong pin. That's a cookie cutter. Or cookie cutter. Olive oil. They can't actively use it. There's no real good spot to put it. Stomach. Mug. Oh god, this is exactly like, this is like my kitchen, because it's got shelves instead of cupboards. So you don't really know where to put all your glasses. All your plates. Cookie jar's gonna go up high. Glad the game recognized that. Little chopping board. Koala. Sorry, that's a old show. YouTube. Sugar. Spice.
Oh, crap. Where's the spices supposed to go? Okay, that's going to move over here. Looks like honey. Can go there for now. Pepper, I assume. It's an egg timer. Kniff. Whole herbs. It's a one. Plus two. Another spice. God, is there not enough room? Okay, cool. I can go on top of the fridge. My God, where am I gonna put the microwave? Toaster. Laura. I think that's a, is that a menorah? Okay, is that it here? Yep. Lounge room. I don't know what the hell that is, so I don't even know where to put it.
figure out, it looks like a bunch of rag. Oh, it's the garbage, maybe. No? What are you? What are you? Just an amorphous blob. I don't know what you are. Oh, it's a loofah! God damn it! Oh, that's not the feather I wanted to take. Okay, apparently it was. Oh! Is this someone else moving in or just moving up in life? Second desk. Oh God! Oh God, oh God, oh God. That's gonna have to do for now. There's a pillar. Another pillar.
refills. Cool snick. Statue. Oh, there's a board game. And a board game. God, how many movies does this dude have? She meets a dude, it could be a woman. Okay, it is a woman, I think. More of the sanitaries. Official. Like a comb. Things, I think. Let's put those there.
That'll do. That'll do, donkey. That'll do.
I think they're leggings. Mm-hmm.
This is some serious F off boots. A sausage. A Rammstein? Looks like it. Rammstein t-shirt, I mean cap, looks like it at least. This shoe situation a bit better.
I really like them plants. Thank you.
Ooh, headphones. The hell is that? Incense, right. Since there only be mugs, there's no glasses. It's not at the moment. Is that a big bottle of soy sauce? There's a poop emoji. Drying rack. Very useful. A screen scoop. You gotta have one of those. Some sort of serving dish. Looks like rice wine vinegar. Maybe fish sauce. Sriracha. I'm guessing. Mortar and pestle. More flour. Steam basket. What? Oh, I got a spice rack now. This is the lid. There it is. There's a rice cooker. It's a better one. Apparently shoes down here is not okay. Okay. Right, I'm going backwards. I think there's just one room, yep. Poor uni student with the private bathroom, not bad. Checking out all the things I might have missed. Thought it was someone else moving in, but no, they just got more stuff. Team. it again. Seems like a town. Ooh, two toothbrushes. Little wardrobe and laundry. Maybe. Vitamin D. God damn, that's a lot of meds. Now I know what that is. same bloke as before, is it? Same person, I should say. Thank you. Wait. Oh, what the hell? Single mum? Well, spoilers for the rest of the house.
Sorry, give me a second.
What kind of cues does this kid have?
Thank you. Okay.
I'm not sure what that is.
Thank you.
actual Wacom tablet. I'd be shocked if it wasn't. God,
so many sounds of Australia in this game.
Similar soundings, but Jesus, there's just something nostalgic in this game with sounds.
Get really tired, probably should hop off. The problem is, I don't know how much of this will get saved. Okay. I'm gonna hop off. If you're watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider following if you like the stream. If you want to check out the stream live, links in the description below in the YouTube channel, and please hit the follow button as well. I should be back on tomorrow with more of this, hopefully finishing it up. I've got another game as well, which is... It's like a cyberpunk delivery game. But yeah, should be back on tomorrow. Till next time, see you later. Hold on. Okay. Bye.